just your children, but all children. I think sometimes we forget that that's a part of our responsibility. It's not just our children whose lives we are to touch, but also the lives of our children. Hopefully, in your role as a mother, leader, and volunteer, you will also build relationships that are meaningful, lasting, and able to assist and support you in your service to children. As you're aware, there will be many challenges to you and the role that you have agreed to serve in. But never forget your role is one of service. Yes. Service, which is being entwined in your life as a mother. Service is very much a part of your life as a leader. And service encompasses your volunteer responsibilities. You must know your role and know how to use them effectively. Through the years, as I have had the honor and the pleasure to observe and be a part of the South Central region, I know that we have had some great servant leaders. And we have today in the South Central region mothers, leaders, and volunteers that are women who are prepared and who are willing to become better prepared to serve the present and future generations. These dynamic women who are mothers, leaders, and volunteers are also believers in the power of prayer and recognize the goodness of God in their lives. None of us do any of this because we are great and we are powerful, because we're not. None of us are here by accident. We are here to share in what has been an experience to help shape and mold our Jack and Jill chapters, and to have a renewed understanding of who we are